So this new novel is about an imagined future where convicted wards of state can opt out of a sentence of at least 25 years and participate in death matches. If they survive 3 years in this program, they actually are freed, they get clemency. And the story really follows two women, but in particular one, Loretta Thurwar, who's in her last couple weeks in this program. That is, if she can survive just another 2 more weeks, she gets to be freed. And it's about her and her love for this other woman, Staxxx. It's about abolition. It's about the ways we shape our culture around carcerality and incarceration. And I think it's about what it means to be free.